Hey guys, it's Roko Rai here, and I am gonna do a let's play on Pokemon FireRed. So yeah, let's begin. The 1 million sub circuit board is not installed. Now what is that? Whatever, I guess we'll start here with some basic info. And here we have Professor Oak. Yeah. Oh. I'm glad to meet you too. Yeah, I know your name is Oak. And you're a Pokemon professor. This is inhabited far and wide by creatures called Pokemon. Yeah. For some people, Pokemon are pets, others use them for battle. I'm gonna use them for battle, of course. As for myself, I study Pokemon as a profession. Rex. Okay. I'm a boy. And my name is... I guess we'll leave the last eye. Oh, wait. Yeah. Right, so let me drop mine. No, it isn't. I need one more eye. But whatever. We'll leave it. Live with it. And there we have Gary. Just a strong Gary. Yup, his name was Gary. Do you remember? That face. Look right at your very own Pokemon legend is about to unfold. Oh yes, please. A world of dreams and adventure with... Wow. I'm sorry if my voice isn't very good. I don't have any headsets right now. I've broken 4 in about 1 month, I think. Let's take out the potion, just for the heck of it. I've played through all of the Pokemon games a million times, it's just... Hey, Bakari! Yeah, I know! Everyone except Pokemon Black. I of course play through Pokemon White, but not Black yet. Yep, my name is Recurry. Huh. And here we have the flesh. Hey, wait, don't go out. But I want to. I actually seen if it glitch it, your game will just fuck up. Don't do that. It's not good. I've tried it myself a couple of times. So yeah. Grant, I'm better ready. Yeah. Gary, let me think. Oh, that's right. I told you to come. Just wait. You're recovering. There are 3 Pokemon here. Haha! The Pokemon are held inside these Pokeballs. When I was young, I was a serious Pokemon trainer! But now I'm at old age. I bet I have only 3. These 3 left. But you can have one. Go and choose. Not me! Be patient, Gary. You can have one too. It's actually kind of fun because everyone is taking a Charmander, I think. I'm gonna choose Squirtle. That's not a heck of it. Because this is a let's play! And... yeah. I think Professor Oak is just very bad at training Pokemon. Because these are level 5. And it's the only Pokemon here left, so I think he's a pretty bad trainer if it was to me. I'm gonna name this after my pet. Oh, good. He's just so laying beside me. He's too cute. This is just a very fast episode. I think I'm gonna beat Gary and then I will cut the recording. But let me know if you want more, because I will keep doing this as long as I get one thumbs up every second. I'll be doing this. Of course, now I hope I will get it, because I really want to do this. Yes, I have many Pokemon battles, but whatever. I know all this, that it's live, and and I can go level, I know! I'm just gonna attack it. I won't always work on that. And if not, I'm gonna reset my content recording on Twitch, so open it. Ground. Oh my god, I hate that move. Especially if the opponent's Pokemon has very much HP and just can do it over and over again. You're pretty much screwed after some time. This may be just a very boring battle. Just tackling each other, but we will be done in a few seconds. Oh snap. Yeah! 1 HP left! I'm so lucky. And level up, of course. I'm not gonna go so much up in all the nature and that stuff. This is just normal LP, so I won't bore you guys. I have actually been playing some competitive a little bit, but then I thought my friends would just laugh at me and all that stuff, so I stopped at it, and yeah, no one knows about this account. What do you have to say? Oh, Curry, raise your young Pokemon by making it bad. Yeah. I think I'm just gonna save right here, so yeah, guys. Thank you for watching. Please, if you haven't, clicked the big yellow subscribe button up in the top and thumbs up this video, favorite it, and comment it with everything positive. Thanks. I will see you guys later. Bye.